Roughly 1.5 million high school boys and girls in the U.S. admit to being intentionally hit or physically harmed in the last year by someone they are romantically involved with. Only one-third of the teens who are involved in an abusive relationship confided in someone about the violence. 1 in 3 young people will be in an abusive or unhealthy relationship.
So many teen relationships have gone downhill because of physical and emotional abuse.
These couples lack
respect,
value,
trust,
security,
honesty,
empathy,
safety,
genuineness,
equality.